what is this? I might keep playing for a while. Hello there. No descriptions for anything. Let's talk to this guy. I'm a cobbler slash pharmacist. I make special herb boots. When the herb touches your skin, you'll want to dance and be hyper. Yeah, I don't have that, so complain about the price. You know, I bought the ones I'm wearing for only one piece of gold. You get what you pay for. Do you sell a lot of these? I've never sold one. Nice. Okay, so I guess we can come back to him for $500 herb shoes. To make us dance around excitedly? I don't know. Maybe they make us go fast? He means? Oh! I remember this. How do I get to all that? Look at all that money, too. I don't think you can get there till near the end of the game or something. Ooh, what we got here? I found 11 gold. Another burnable tree. Ooh, the chest behind it. Look at all these secrets, guys. Ooh, I increased my life. Nice. Always welcome. That's why you want to just burn everything. That tree is now burned on both screens. So it's all cobbler slash pharmacist. And these potions I can't get to. I'm willing to swim for those. I really am. What the hell was that? Can I push this? Now, as your magic goes up, it recharges quicker. Good to know. So I guess we're gonna head across to... Terris? Yeah. A burnable tree. But it's, see that? It's burned on this side and fine on this side. So we gotta put that right. There you go. I know, I'm crazy. Alright. Let me through. Thank you. Anything in this clearing over here? No. Okay. Just checking for burnable trees. I guess we'll cross the bridge. I was gonna sign off, but I don't want to leave a 41-minute video. Maybe I can increase up to full here. Oh. That was stupid. Oh no, I'm doing, guys. Don't bother me. Don't bother with me! Recharge, damn you. Oh, that didn't kill it? I didn't burn these? Or I did and they recharged. And this one. I don't want to leave one unturned because there might be a secret under one of them. Like we've seen. Nope, no secrets here. These are still burned out. You can kill all the ducks and watch them run around with it, like with their heads cut off. Ah, there. So I think there's a battle at the bridge. That's why I just want to make sure I have available stuff. And by stuff, I mean all my hit points and such. Almost. Oh, hello there. Ah, damn it. They don't always give you health. But sometimes they do. There might be something up there, actually. Oh, well, there's that tree. I'm pretty sure there's a reason to go up there. I just don't remember what it exactly is. There's some secrets in this game, as you've seen. It's just there's one way up here, and you have to follow it around. And it's not this way. And yeah, you can't attack with the fireball up here. The fireballs will just hit the sides of the... whatever this is. Hill. Oh, let me round this damn rock. Oh, isn't there some secret way? It's like behind here or something? I don't know. Not sure. There is a way up here, I know it. Now that I'm remembering, I think it's something... you know, it's like behind something, or you wouldn't think you could get up. Sorry guys, I'll stop messing with this shortly. Maybe here? Or something weird, like a corner or something like that? I remember always wondering how you could get up here, and then I found out at some point how to do it. Blast it all! Damn it, I don't know. It might be tricky. I don't know. All right, let's cross this. Oh, what's that's so rude, such a rude noise. Yeah, okay, let's go mess with this guy. This says to Terris and Goodheart Castle. Now in here is probably a heart, which I want to save. Hello, sir. The bridge toll is 100 gold. This is ridiculous. How can you justify charging this much? My kids need to eat. Does the king know about your little business? Of course not. Ah, how nice. Okay, what is in here? I didn't mean to take it. Did something touch me? A fly, perhaps? Really? I guess I'm gonna have to pay this toll. Huh. I thought I could fight the guy. There's no other way across, I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah, you want to not do that, actually, because sometimes there'll be a heart behind the tree to increase, like, your life, your total life, and when you come back, the tree will still be burned, or it might be back, but the heart will be gone, so now that I did that, I realize that you don't want to do that. Be on the screen when you can collect your goodies. Okay, I guess I'm paying his gold. Thanks. Have a nice day. Whatever. Figured those hearts would be for if we want to fight him. I'm gonna explore. Oops. Here we go. Now the chests, I'm pretty sure, will stay. But an item by itself won't. Can I even get there? Yeah, there's a thing in the way. A bush or something. Bjork Dam. Someone a fan of the singer? Die, damn. Damn you, damn. Oh, is that someone I want to not want to mess with? Hello.
Hi.
So what do you do?
Well, I'm a hunter.
Hope to find some good furs in these parts.
That's a good job.
Any luck lately?
No, not really. It's been kind of weird. I've seen a lot of monsters around lately, though. It's like maybe they scared off all the animals.
Well, aren't monsters actually animals?
Ask about his tales. I've heard many strange tales in my day. One particular tale spoke of an island in the sea, where both humans and dragons lived. And in peace, no wars, no fighting. I even heard there was an underground tunnel to it. They say it was a beautiful island to visit. But I don't think it exists. Just an old tale.
Any more tales?
A long time ago, there used to be an entire goblin castle in this land. Still there. It's said they launched attack and attack from it, terrorizing the land. But they say a magic user came and cast a mighty spell on the castle. So strong that it teleported the castle to the Icelands in the north. Presumably the goblins died in the harsh weather. Otherwise, no one has heard of the castle since. I don't suppose it could be this castle? If that is a castle? I've heard many strange tales in my day. Oh. I pulled this string enough times. I'll go this way. Can I? Oh, look, I can advance. Oh, look at that up there. I want that. Okay, we've got some enemies. Over here. Empty. Well, except for something. I found 200 gold! Yay! Pretty cool. That raised our magic. Nice. So the purple ones are magic. The red ones are attack. Looking forward to raising our defense one day. Not gonna mess around there yet. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's right from here, this screen. Get some! Nice! Roast of whatever the hell that's called. Oh, damn it! No! No sticky keys, I hate that. Why are you doing that? I gotta... hold on. Okay, I gotta turn that option off. Somehow. Who's this? Same guy? Might be the same guy. Yeah, I guess so. Goodheart Castle. Oh, but all the way over here. Damn.
I thought this was the town. Okay, we went way past Stonebrook. This must be the Stonebrook. Let me just look around over here. Welcome to the town of Terris. Residence of Jack and Maria Needlewood. Well, let's go here first. Hello. Who the hell are you? I'm Dink Smallwood. I got a letter and... I ain't sent no letter to nobody, no how. That's a lot of double negatives. But I... Get out of my house. Oh, I didn't figure this was them. Oh, this is them? Dink, you made it. Oh, I didn't realize the town, the sign was pointed this way. Auntie Maria. What the... How do you know my wife? You two been cheating on me? I just called her Auntie. Jack, this is my nephew from Stonebrook. He's gonna be staying with us a while. Huh? Since when? God damn it. Dink, I've prepared a room for you upstairs. Thanks. I'm sure it will be fine. Just ask if you need anything. Yeah, this guy's really nice, isn't he? And unfortunately, they took the descriptions out. Let's talk to him first, I guess, and get it over with. He's really not a nice guy, like a lot of the guys in this game. Say something rude to Jack. Hi, Jack. What you doing? Get lost. Oh. Now you've done it. Oh. I didn't want to do that. Nope. Is he still going to attack me? I hit the wrong key. Don't hit the wrong key, guys. Thank Jack for his hospitality. It's real nice of you letting me stay here and all. You find a new place tomorrow. Hey, Jack! Yeah? Eat me! Why, you little... Take this! I got for the auto saves, right? It's okay, I didn't want to walk around in that weakened state. I don't think we fought anything after this, did we? Okay, so... Lesson 1, don't attack Jack. Don't say anything rude to Jack. Hate that. So, welcome to the town of Terris. Oh, I see. The arrow is pointing that way. Let's go through this. Nobody know how. Okay, we'll just talk to him. I don't know if it opens up anything, so... Well, be nice to him, even though he's a jerk.
So you use control to go through options, but also to attack, which is not the best design choice. Ask about your mother. So how do you know my mom? Well, she's my sister. Ah, that explains a few things. Not the brightest, are you, Dink? So tell me about Terris. It's not a bad town to live in. You don't sound so enthusiastic. Well, things have been rough lately, that's all. Alright, let's go upstairs to our room. Oh, what do you say? This will learn you to talk back to me? Please, Jack, stop. Of course, I can't move at this point. Shut your trap. I'm leaving you. We're through. Through, are we? Nice, huh? You okay, baby? You shouldn't make me so mad. She's crying. I can't fight that guy, I'm pretty sure. He hits for 10 times each. You can actually encourage her to continue getting beaten by Jack. I saw Jack hit you. You did? Why don't you leave him? Now? Tonight? I'm afraid of him. He would find me. Plus he's standing right there. Well, maybe I'll just have to do something about it myself. Be careful. He's very strong. He ain't nothing. You just watch. Not attacking him. At least not before I quick save. What did he say when he got up here? Oh, there's a save slot up here. A pretty nice bed. Looks a lot like my last one. Stop laughing at me, bed. A small wooden table. Tea party! I guess I can save here. I don't think I can fight this guy. I don't think I can talk him out of anything either. Or talk him into anything. You can coerce him into hitting her again. That's horrible. I guess you can play as an evil playthrough. An evil character. Jack, I know I'm your guest and all, but... Yeah? If you touch Maria again, you won't live to see tomorrow. How about I touch you right now? Sorry, not into that. But I know this guy named Milder. I guess that's it for that. I don't think this works. I think he hits her again at some point. Okay, so what's this? For sale. We can live here? House for sale. Contact Charlie for information. I wonder who Charlie is. Damn sign. Oh, bridge is out. To Windermere Village. Note, bridge out. No kidding. Gonna look around a little bit. I want that. A lone duck. Oh, crap load of these things. Only one of those things, too.
Trying to increase my health, not diminish it. I'm not getting anything from these kings. These things, not kings. Wow, that was a waste. Oh, we've been over here. Let's go head to the south. See if there's anything of note. Oh, these freaking things. I hate these. They're hard to hit because they're so small. Oh, wait. Can we get that thing I saw? Magic! That was worth it.